Almighty, holy, and eternal God, the great I am, our God, our help in ages past, our hope in years to come. Lord, we come into your holy of holies, lifting up our dear sisters who have been affected by this horrible cancer. Those who have already gone through and those going through right now. We come, O God, with humble hearts, thanking you for your goodness and your grace. We thank you for your word that says you are the Lord that heals. And your word also tells us that by the stripes that Jesus bore on the cross, that my sisters are healed. So, Lord, wherever they are, I ask that you touch in the name of Jesus. Touch, O God, with his precious blood upon their entire beings from the crown of their heads to the soles of their feet. O God, we decree and declare complete healing in the name of Jesus. For I thank you that his precious blood still works. And Lord, we come against cancer right now, asking you to kill it at the root, that it may never manifest itself again in their bodies. For I know that when we hope in you, they will be able to renew their strength. They will soar like eagles. They will run and not be weary. They will walk and not faint. I decree and declare it, holding on to the assurance that what I am praying for is already accomplished in the mighty and strong name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your great healing and your hope. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen and amen.